eligible. A new generation of first responders was sworn in Camden County tonight. In Pennsauken, a dozen new firefighters and EMTs took their oaths of office, including a new fire chief, lifelong Pennsauken resident, and third-generation firefighter Jonathan Hutton. Several of the first responders sworn in tonight had their ceremony delayed several years because of COVID.